Poked through to it like a stitch in time.